Hi. Hi and welcome to Song of My Life, the Living Room Concert on MUX TV. Today we really have some great guys from Denmark, and I guess you won't stay on your seats because it's very groovy and funky and bluesy, and just welcome then. Here are Chris Gray and the Blues Band. Enjoy.
Got a lot of money, got my own TV show for you. I'm living the wild life, now, and the girlies like me too, yeah. Now when you are famous, yeah, you can do anything you want. You're just like a magnet.
What?
But it don't mind if you are blonde.
No.
Hoo-cha! Now hoo-cha! Kiss right now. I better get me some Tic Tacs. You never know who you might meet. I might even start kissing.
Say what?
Well, before you get cold feet, I'll show you my tower. You might forget that I am old and give me a shower. Now give me a shower made of gold.
You gotta sing, you ready?
Who would you kiss? Kiss right now.
Come on!
Who would you kiss?
Come on!
Kiss right now.
Come on!
Who would you kiss?
Ah, yeah!
Who would you kiss right now?
to feed the monkey. Meanwhile, we play the funk. Trying so hard just to find a reason. It's your head in the trunk. Working all day just to feed the monkey. Meanwhile, we play the funk. Trying so hard just to find a reason. It's your head in the trunk. 7 long years now I've been working all night and day. Amen. Somewhere in between the chain filled up and man, I know I gotta stay. Been working on like a horse, yeah, and smelling like a cow. Could this be different? Sure, yeah. Working all day just to feed the monkey. Meanwhile, we play the fun. Trying so hard just to find a reason. It's your head in the trunk. Working all day just to feed the monkey. Meanwhile we play the fun. Trying so hard just to find a reason. It's your head in the trunk. I went to the doctor, but man, I know I gotta try. I just ain't that stupid, no, I'm just a double A kind of guy. My body ain't working, yeah. She told me to try. Could this be different? Show me how. Working all day just to feed the monkey. Meanwhile we play the fun. Trying so hard just to find a reason. It's your head in the trunk. Working all day just to feed the monkey. Meanwhile we play the fun. Trying so hard just to find a reason. It's your head in the trunk.
So much. Prost!
Alright.
We are getting old, man. So I think we're gonna take it right down. This is a song about how the world can mess you up. And then you realize you ain't got that much time to lose. So here's Ain't Got Time to Lose. Time surrounds me, still 1,000 miles to go. my darkest shadow comes to show. My deepest passion keeps me away from you. Still, I gotta go, I gotta go. I'm trying not to lose this game I play. I'm trying not to hear when you say you ain't got time.
Show some love for my brother Lars von Krummenstick on the drums.
Thank you.
So you're doing all right? Yeah.
All right.
This next song is about our God. Because we met a brand new God a couple of years ago. And his name is Babaluga. He's the funk God. Can you say Babaluga?
Babaluga.
Yeah, okay.
Amen.
Amen. Let's hang on.
All right. We met Babaluga during Corona. He came to us like a sort of flying angel with inspiration, and he had those crazy ideas. So that's why if it's a little bit crazy sometimes, it's because of Babaluga.
Ready? I'm ready. What are you looking at?
Up there in the sky.
I think it's a bird. Hey, Babalooka, I keep twanging on this groove. Hey, Babalooka, I keep twanging on this groove. Wise man on the shoulder, he told me twice. Now if you wanna shape that fun, take my advice. Twanging on the spruce, man, like you're insane. And everyone will be dancing naked in the rain. Hey, Babalooka, I keep twanging on the spruce. Spending all your money in your sweaty jeans. Now what do you want for Christmas? You better eat your beans. Time to wake up screaming in a blink of an eye. You gotta do something about it before you die. Hey, Babalooka, keep dragging on the spruce. Hey, Babalooka, keep dragging on the spruce. Come on, Baba. Babalooka, Luca, Babalooka. We'll be right back. your brain, she's in your bones, she's in your veins. Man, she's like a big eye in the sky. Yeah, you know what I'm talking about. She could be working for FBI. Wi-Fi is watching you. Wi-Fi, nothing you can do. Wi-Fi, even in the loo. Wi-Fi, Wi-Fi is watching you. Wi-Fi, nothing you can do. Wi-Fi, even in the loo. Wi-Fi. Thank you so much. All right, this next song is about me. It's about me when I wake up in the morning, because I like to be naked. My kids, they hate that I like to be naked, but I love it. So I wake up, it's a bit cold, so I take my bathrobe on, and I walk down the stairs and I go to the loo and do what a man's got to do, and then I gotta wash my hands. So I go over to the sink and there's a big mirror and I see myself and I get so horny. And I got this trick with my morning robe, my bathrobe. I can do like this, and it falls off, and I'm naked again. And, yeah.
You do that?
I do. I get horny. Now when I look at myself, now who can resist this sexy beast?
Sexy beast.
Get so horny. Now I'm in love with myself. Now I can't resist this sexy ass.
When I
do my hair,
I really,
I like to stare.
Because I
can't stop looking at myself. I open up my shirt.
So sexy.
I'm rolling in the dirt.
Even more sexy. Yeah.
Now everything I do turns me on. You might think I'm looking through the windows down the street, but all I see is reflections. This beautiful piece of meat. I get horny when I look at myself. Now I can't resist this sexy beast.
Sexy beast.
Get so horny. Now I'm in love with myself. Now I can't resist my sexy ass.
All I ever
ever do
when I look at,
now when I look at you,
I see my
body in your shade.
I really try to
look you in the eye,
but all I see is
this beautiful guy.
You have to
close your eyes if you wanna talk. You might think I'm looking through the windows down the street, but all I see is reflections. This beautiful piece of meat. I get horny when I look at myself. Now I can't resist this sexy beast.
Sexy beast.
Get so horny. Now I'm in love with myself. Now I can't resist my sexy ass.
You gotta spice it up, man. In the kitchen, spice it up, no bitchin'.
No bitchin'.
Horny boys in the kitchen,
spice it up with hot sauce. Horny boys in the kitchen, spice it up, no bitching. Horny boys in the kitchen, spice it up with
roasted peanuts.
Horny boys in the kitchen, spice it up, no bitching. Horny boys in the kitchen, spice it up with
brown sugar.
Horny boys in the kitchen, spice it up, no bitching. Horny boys in the kitchen, spice it up with
Tennessee whiskey.
Horny boys in the kitchen, spice it up, no bitching. Horny boys in the kitchen, spice it up with
oyster sauce.
Horny boys in the kitchen,
oyster sauce.
Oyster sauce, that tastes like crap, man.
Oyster sauce.
Come on, Tuta. You don't put oyster sauce in barbecue sauce, do you? I get horny. Now when I look at myself, now who can resist the sexy beast?
Sexy beast.
Get so horny. Now I'm in love with myself. Now I can resist my sexy ass. Get so horny. I'm in love with myself. Now I can resist the sexy beat. Get so horny. I'm in love with myself. Yeah. Oyster sauce.
I mean, look at me, you know.
All right, this next song is an old song of ours, and it's about my future ex-wife. It's a song called Hot Cup of Coffee.
did my thing like a man, but I never meant to get old, boy, with you. That's what we did.
I don't like black coffee. I want milk in my coffee.
You don't drink milk, do you?
Yeah, I drink milk. Yeah, I do.
No, you're hell with milk. It's not healthy. And you eat too much meat.
Well, I don't eat much.
You eat too much meat.
Well, all right.
Some love for To The Max, the second on the bass, y'all. Play it strong, can't see nothing wrong. Say it's alternative, yeah. Like a fool, I got a whole lot of shit to give ya. Everything you do, boy, you try till the fools give in. Yeah. Play it cool, just a little old school. You know what you gotta do, yeah. You gotta do what? So grab him by the grabbing my elbow. Now put on your suit. You know you're looking real good, and no one can bring you down. And you know the game. I show all your fame, 'cause the new king is in town. You know it. Grab it really hard and smooth.
Grab my elbow. Touch it. Feel it. Yeah. Shitty.
Let's see if we can hit the one beat.
The one beat.
You know what you gotta do, yeah. You gotta do what? So grab him by the,
gotta grab him by the elbow.
You gotta grab it.
Oh, yeah.
You feeling all right? That's nice. That's nice.
It's getting hot in here. Don't get me started.
Oh, thank you. Oh, yeah. Cheers. I have a really...
What?
I have a dog!
Good!
So does Martin, yeah. Lovely dog. Oh, it's yours too? Okay. Well, it's a male dog, and especially in the spring and the summer, he really likes the smell. When we take a walk, he has to smell everything. And he's drooling, and he's licking the grass, and he's... and I try to call him, and he's like hypnotized of all those smells. And yeah, it's the female dog smell that
it's
he
the
likes.
Smell of dog pussy.
Oh, you said it. So we had to write a song about that, and it's called Smelling the Ding Dong. Smelling the ding dong.
Hey what?
Hey what?
Hey what?
Hey what?
Hey what?
Hey what?
Hey what you doing? You're sniffing round my street.
Hey what
you doing?
Hey what
you doing? You never miss a beat.
Never miss a beat.
Hey what you doing?
I'm smelling the ding dong.
Here is a story about my good old dog.
Checking
the smell everywhere he walks. Being a male, this is nature's call. But sometimes he's locked behind a wall. Shouting his name doesn't do the trick. Those bitches smell bell that won't break my brain. It takes forever walking down the street when his nose smells the dog and heat.
Hey, what
you doing? You're sniffing round my street.
Hey, what
you doing? Yeah.
Hey, what
you doing? You never miss a beat.
Never miss a beat.
Hey, what you doing?
I'm smelling the ding dong.
Sometimes when he thinks he's making a pass, I turn my head and see he's eating the grass. I can't believe now what I just saw. This dog was licking every single straw.
Those bitches,
he has the sweetest taste. And he won't let a single drop go to waste. Makes you think when your dog licks your hand, you get the tale of a true romance.
Hey, what
you doing? You're sniffing round my street.
Hey, what
you doing?
Hey,
what you doing? You never miss a beat.
Never miss a beat.
Hey, what you doing?
Hey, what?
Hey, what?
It's a cat.
What kind of cat is that?
It's a cat.
It's a song about a dog.
Hey, what?
you do when you're sniffing round my street?
Hey, what
you do when?
Hey,
what you do when you never miss a beat?
Never miss a beat.
Hey, what you do?
I think the dogs here have some friends coming over.
Hey, what you doing? You're sniffing down my street.
Round my street. Hey, what
you doing? Yeah. Hey, what you doing? You never miss a beat.
Never miss a beat.
Short break now, because we have to get naked and take new clothes on. All right. Thank you so much. Round the corner, sound of innocence hurts my restless soul. You go to war and I'm writing love songs. I spill a lot of words, you spill a lot of blood, and keep lying won't make it better. Could it be more wrong? system, brother. You're fighting each other. I don't know where I'm heading. Still looking down my shoes. I keep on walking down this old street of blues. Some people won't admit the end of the day. We all part of it. You go to war and I write a love song. I spill a lot of words, you spill a lot of blood. And keep lying won't make it better. No. Could it be more wrong? Sister, brother. You're fighting each other. My sister and brother. Brother. You're fighting each other. Thank you so much. Well, this next song is actually a brand new song. And we wrote it because we were gonna play here. So this song is called Three Boys in the Living Room. Saturday night, I'm going to town. Gonna meet some buddies of mine. Gonna have a good time. But what do I see? That they won't let the ladies be. So I'm sitting on my own. What do I see? A few fine ladies looking straight at me and say, you gonna buy me a drink?
Hey, nice move, I think.
Three boys in the living room, funking it up. Three boys in the living room, funking it up all night. Three boys in the living room, funking it up. Three boys in the living room, funking it up all night. So I act real nice, I'm putting on the best of me, sugar and spice. But what did I see? A bad boy playing it cool. So I guess I was a dumb toy, giving free drinks and smoke. She's hanging with the bad boy now, stealing all his mold. No more wasting time on hold, it's time to call my bros. Three boys in the living room, funking it up. Funkin' it up all night. Three boys in the living room, funkin' it up. Three boys in the living room, funkin' it up all night. Funkin' it up. Funkin' it up all night. Funkin' it up. This next song is a song about my woman. And I think she's watching. Hello, woman.
Be careful what you say now.
I'm sorry, but I gotta tell this story, because every time I'm on tour and I get home, sorry.
What a bar am I?
Then I come home. And I said, hello, hello, kids, how you doing? And they go to bed. And then I think it's time for me to do something for the lady so I can earn, you know. where I come from, you gotta earn it. You gotta earn if you want something. You gotta do something. Yeah. So I make the dinner. We get spaghetti bolognese, and we drink some red wine, and that's so nice. And then I tell her, go in the living room, and I put on her favorite song. That's
Walk around the room singing storm. You know that one? Everywhere we go, always take the weather. She loves that song. So I put that on and I go, it's time for me to go to the shower because I smell like shit. So I go into the shower and take all my clothes off.
Good idea.
And just before I'm the mirror, the big mirror, and I look at myself and I say, oh, man. And then I get really horny again. And then I go into the shower and it's soap and then I dry my body and take my my bathrobe on and I go into the living room and the music is playing. And she's sitting in the couch and I do my trick with my my coat and I say and it falls out and I say, here I am. And we wrote a song about it. So here's a song called What You Gonna Do For Me. I wake up screaming in the middle of the night. You won't do no harm, but you hold me so tight. I can feel my body, my arms are numb. Now what's in it for me? Girl, you gotta give me some, yeah. So what you gonna do for me? Now what you gonna do for me? I'll buy you dinner, if you want. I'll be in the dance floor and everything is fine. I'm getting groovy by the way you look. But at the end of the night, she just wants to read a book.
A book? A
yeah.
Book?
So what you gonna do for me? Now what you gonna do for me? Tell me, baby. So what you gonna do for me? Now come on, girl. What you gonna do for me?
Drag me into bed.
Take me to the seventh sky, girl. I love you to the moon. That's why I got to be the one who set you free. Sing me my favorite tune. You let me sleep till noon. You serve me coffee with a smile. Smiling with a candy red lips. Singing them sexy hips. Ooh, I like to keep you for a while, girl. Yeah. I love you to the moon. That's why I got to be the one who set you free. I love each and every one of them ladies. But it is what it is.
Is it?
Entschuldigung.
Ach so.
Future mother-in-law.
That's my future ex-wife. When you love someone, you gotta set them free, you know?
Oh, yeah.
You to the moon. That's why I got to be the one who set you free. The one who set you free. The one who set you free. Let me be the one who set you free. One who set you free. Set you free. One who set you free. One who set you free. Let's funk them all. You doing all right? We got a party going on in the mall. Come on.
Hey, young people back in the hall. You're gonna
get down,
and funk them all. Hey, young people back in the hall. We're gonna
get down,
and funk them all.
People always guess what the recipe is. Well, it's as easy as taking a. Take a foundation of drums, exactly 200 pounds, and turn it up and hear how groovy it sounds. Funk in the bass, pound the pound, with
a tablespoon, yes. You see the crowd already shaking their ass. Mixing the guitar with some rhythm and blues, and everybody will jump into the shoes. 'Cause hey, your people back in the hall, they're gonna get down,
get down,
and funk them all. Hey, your people back in the hall, we're gonna get down,
get down,
and funk them all. Now you got a door with a tasty groove, but there's some things you can still improve. Take that from Tom and Stick
to the max,
Mr. Chris Craig,
and give us coffee if you want us to stay. Yeah. Call all your friends, get them on their feet, 'cause there's a special place down the street.
Come on over,
'cause we gonna have a party.
What?
We gonna have a ball.
Come on,
gonna have a party at the mall. 'Cause hey, your people back in the hall, we're gonna
get down,
and funk them all. Hey, your people back in the hall, we're gonna
get down,
and funk them all.
Funk them all.
No, it's the kind of love you get when you really don't need it. For example, if you're sitting at home watching a football match with your friends, and then your girlfriend comes home unawaited, and she wants to go to the garden and show your friends the new flowers she bought yesterday as she's about to plant. At that moment, you hate love.
All right. He's single.
The song is called Love Flood, and it's about a flood of love in which you drown.
Yeah.
Stay, you better show me the way, 'cause I'm almost gone. Yeah. You say I hold back what I feel, now girl you're so unreal. Honey, come on. When the movie is over and we try to get along, you make me wanna scream. Now
I'm the moon, you're the sun, but there's a million miles from getting on. I try to give you my love, but it's never enough. Honey, come on! When the movie is over and we try to get along, you make me wanna scream. Time. I gotta know.
Give me love.
Give you love.
Give me love.
But not enough.
Give me love.
I'm ripping away, girl, all your love blood.
Give me love.
I give you love.
Give me love.
Not enough.
Give me love.
I can't hold my head above your love blood. Girl, you see me strong. But don't get me wrong, I'm on the road. Now I will live in a lie, see the truth in my eye. Honey, come on. Are we wasting our time?
To drink before we will go on with the next song. Cheers, everybody. Well, my way
left alone. I wanted your smile as long I was alive, but then I just died in your arms. Oh, my way, if I could turn back in time, well then I would make up a lie and set you free before I died. My way, where you gonna be when my love ain't around and butterflies I don't forget, and you will see that I love nature's song. What I did, girl, was wrong. So wrong with me. Thank you so much.
Vielen, vielen Dank.
Oh, thank you. That's a hard song to play.
She feeling all right?
All right.
Man.
All right.
I think we're going to have a song because I know you people love to sing along, isn't that right?
Yeah. Yeah.
So this song goes out to all the ladies. Because there's one thing a man he can say to a woman and she'll say, all right. You just have to say, woman, I know.
Yeah,
and you agree with everything.
I'm sorry.
Yeah. Sorry, I know. So you gotta sing the same.
Just stop singing.
Okay, okay. That's my second wife, actually.
Yeah, yeah.
So the song is for me?
Yes. Woman, I know. Woman, I know.
Sing along.
Woman, I know. You've been knocking around my door. Cause girl, you've been turning back for more. Like all you ever cared for, that I'm living with the blues. Some say it's hopeless, a waste of time. For the love I ever trusted, girl, you were on my mind. I'm dreaming by the love songs, but you're giving me the blues. When you say something's wrong, and you say I'm doing it wrong, oh, you say everything's gone. Woman, I know. Come on.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, I just want to say thank you so much for coming out tonight. All right, all right. On the bass, to the max, the second. Woo! On the drums, we got Lars von Trommelstick.
Thank you.
And let's shout out some love for Martin and his wife. Thank you, Martin.
Searching high low. what is in that recipe? Now I just gotta know. I've been through all ingredients, the one in every kind, but still there's just this special one I couldn't find.
Did you try cinnamon?
You give the sweetest taste.
Well, what about coffee then?
I did that, but gee, what a waste.
Did you try vinegar?
Yeah, well that won't really
well,
end.
Well, what about oyster sauce?
Oyster sauce, you know that tastes like shit.
In your mama's marmalade,
let me tell you. Now I don't wanna say this, cause I hate to lose my pride, but suddenly it shook me, there's one thing I never tried. I ran into the kitchen, put some meat on my old cooker, and finally the taste was right. All it needed was brown sugar.
Brown sugar.
Brown sugar. Now all he needed was brown sugar.
Brown sugar.
Brown sugar.
Now all he needed was brown sugar.
Brown sugar.
Brown sugar. Now all he needed was brown sugar.
Brown sugar.
Brown sugar.
Now all he needed was brown sugar.
Brown sugar.
Brown sugar. Oh, brown sugar.
Brown sugar.
Hey, what's that funky taste in my drummer's marmalade? Everybody sing it now, come on.
Hey, what's that funky taste in your mama's marmalade?
I can't hear ya, come on now.
Hey, what's that funky taste in your mama's marmalade?
Brown sugar.
Hey, what's that funky taste?
Spice it up with a little funky bass.
Hey, what's that funky taste in your mama's marmalade?
Funky brown sugar.
Hey, what's that funky taste in your mama's marmalade?
Brown sugar.
Hey, what's that funky taste in your mama's marmalade?
Brown sugar.
And your mama's marmalade.
Put the kettle on and get it up.
Hey, what's that funky taste in your mama's marmalade?
Brown sugar.
Sugarten. Sugabe. Sugabe.
Okay. Sugabe.
That sounds better. In Danish, they say extra song. And then Danish, like extra. That's the
okay, we're gonna try something else then. It's a song about a guy, and he's really mad at the whole world. Because. Yeah, why?
I don't know. I think his woman, she went to town and
yeah, something like that.
He used all his money and yeah. Just know where he is.
Okay. Hang on, I gotta find something.
You gotta find the angry sound.
Angry bird sound. No?
Yes.
Yes.
Yes. Okay.
I just want to say one thing. You people, all of your people, I love you.
Shit.